An update now on a story that we have been following. A Santa Maria courtroom reveals the sentencing date in the Marilyn Pharis case. Victor Martinez will be sentenced at 8:30 a.m. on July 30th. The Santa Barbara County District Attorney's Office says they will try to get a sentencing of life behind bars without the possibility of parole. Last week, a jury found him guilty of first-degree murder for the death of Marilyn Pharis.